So guys, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Emerald, and last time I entered Roseboro City and I did stuff. And now we're gonna go look around the city and face the gym leader. So yeah, let's check what's in here for us. Yeah, this is where the Devon Corporation workers live. Pretty neat. Where's Sales Corporation, damn it. Oh well. Premier Ball, don't really need that. Pointless? Yeah, tiny, tiny company. And let's keep going, let's see what it is for us. Oh hey, I saved your ass back there. Or no, you looked like the guy I saved it. Okay. Rare stones, that's pretty neat. Let's go check around some more. How about that? Let's go see. Oh yeah, I forgot to tell you, I trained, I went up to level 10, and I need to go to the Pokemon Center again. Guess I want to learn Water Gun. Oh, I see. Yeah, it's pretty pointless. Nah, I much prefer my nicknames based on Fire Emblem characters. What's that? Cutter's House. Oh, skill trainer. Alrighty then. Okay, so the TM I'm gonna have, no, the HM I'm gonna have an HM slave for that. I don't know who is it gonna be, but I'm gonna check who can use it after we get there. Because I mean, this team of 4 is gonna be my main team for a while. It's gonna have a few additions later on, but this team is gonna... Oh, the trainer school. Pretty neat. Yeah, that's pretty clear. That's pretty obvious. That's pretty cool. I like that. I like double battles. And hey, what's this? What's this? Hey, thanks. Yeah, the quick claw is pretty good. That's convenient. I got the quick claw, which I'm gonna make. Who's gonna hold it? Let's see. No, summary. Speed of 12, speed of 23, which is freaking insane. 20 and 12. Yeah, Meryl's not gonna have that much speed. I mean, look at Meryl's defense. That's insane. Yeah, this guy's definitely my best right now. I mean, Meryl's gonna get much better. Even though special attack is pretty weak. You know what? I'm gonna have Ephraim in my frontline. Now I want to have Ephraim in the front lane. And that one will be holding the Quick Claw. Quick Claw, there. Pretty convenient for that one, okay. Now I want to look for the Pokemon for the gym. What's this? Yeah, special ability, I know about it. Indeed. Let's check what else there is in this place. Hey. Yeah, that's it. Let's see. What could I put? It's not in this generation, but Vibrel. That thing is hilarious. N- I don't know what words words work. You see, meals. Yeah, I don't know. I just thought the first thing, I didn't remember what to do there. I'll look, I'll see about that, I'll see what there is in for me. Hey, it's, yeah, there's Devon Corporation. I could check it out. Running shows, yeah. Pretty neat. Nice. Okay. So I can't enter there. No matter. There is the gym, which is the important thing here. Let's first see here. Also, I don't want to see that. Especially for Ralts. Ralts are much more awesome. I'm gonna try to catch one. That's gonna be one of my team members, Ralts. Yeah. Okay, listen, friend, you will. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I know. Rock type. Durable but can't send. Yeah, know that. Let's kick some ass. Come on, you little brat. Mr. Josh sent Geodude. Ha ha ha, Geodude. You know you're pathetic. Absorb. And see, that is exactly why I had this guy have the nature it had for a special attack, because it's gonna be so convenient. Well, special attack doesn't have as much. Yeah, I don't remember why I had the nature it had. The derp. But yeah, it's for a special attack. And quick attack, that's good. And yeah. Quite good. Much better than you are. Okay, there is that youngster. And oh, double battle. Okay. I seem to have forgotten to put Meryl as the second one, because I remember there was a double battle here. Hey, double the Geodude. Come on. Okay, Ephraim. You're gonna absorb the fuck out of one of those Geodudes. Antenna, we want to change you for E1. Because you're not exactly useful here, especially against rock Pokemon. And there you go, Geodude down. E1 needs experience, so I'm gonna have E1 out. Geodude. Like, that's gonna help ya. You know, dude. That's not gonna help ya at all. Water gun this guy. Ephraim kicks ass, by the way. See, this is why I love my team. I freaking love my team. There goes Geodude, and a critical hit. That's overkill. Neat. Level up. Hey, 2 speed, that's... Yeah, that's... You got some insane speed, man. Not as much as 10, I'll give it that, but... Hey. Yeah, absorb. And laugh at how weak it is. Good night, Geodude. That one grew to level 11. Good, I didn't see the stat ups. I'm stupid. Potential? No, I am damn good, man. I'm just damn good like that. Anyway, since I'm going for Roxanne now, I'm gonna have E1 in the front line. Because having E1 in the front line is the best idea I have right now. Hello, Roxanne! Hmm. Yeah, of course. Come on, bring it on. Roxanne is here. Hello, Geodude. You're gonna face the wrath of L1. Water gun. Oh yeah, the gym leader battle music in this one. I freaking love it. Just thought I'd add that. And hey, almost level up. Come on, everyone, let's show this how awesome we are. Water gun, a girl Geodude. That's pretty funny. Oh, you survived. You magnificent bastard. Not like you're gonna survive much longer. Yeah, that was weak. Water gun. Take that. Goodbye. Weak, weak, and weak. And I got a level up. 3 health, that's nuts. Okay, that's a pretty good level up overall. Nose pass. Nose pass. I'm gonna stay with L1. L1, water gun. Oh! What's that? Oh, you bastard. This is gonna suck. Harden isn't gonna help you, by the way. Credit, come on, credit. Ow. Orenberry, oh, you magnificent bastard. Oh, come on. You... No, I hate you, Roxanne, I hate you. Come on, I can take one, I can get it one more hit. Oh, I despise you. Ephraim, go. If Ephraim passes out, then I screwed up, big time. Good thing is that Ephraim has a lot more speed and special attack. Ha ha ha, okay. Come on, Ephraim, show it like a boss. Goodbye, nose pass. Oh, it survived. Ow. Ow. Come on, absorb. Yes, it missed. Okay, it missed. I win, Roxanne. And you're the loser here. Perfect. Good night! Is it a level up? Yes, it is a level up. Pretty good level up! 2 special attack and 2 special defense. Neat. Ha ha ha! First leader down. Yeah, you lost. Mm-hmm. Stone badge! Yay! Alright, first badge acquired. Oh, and Hyden's attack power of Pokemon. Oh, and that's Rock Tomb, isn't it? Rock Tomb, yeah. I know. I'm not gonna use that anyway. But thank you anyway. Okay, so. Now it's time for us to go recover. I'm not gonna talk to that guy because I mean like that. Oh! What's that? Team Aqua! I'm gonna be after Team Aqua, actually, next episode. For now, we're heading to Pokemon Center and next time in Pokemon Emerald. We'll chase after Team Aqua and do more stuff. It feels nice to actually have, you know, what I have now. One batch down. Seven more to go. Now I'll also take my time to train Tana and Naimi. I love how Ewan is the one with highest health. But yeah, I'll see you next time, guys.